Hi, I'm Mark Day with your tip of the day. When you're cooking with something really thick and viscous like molasses or maple syrup or even corn syrup, it can be difficult to get it out of your measuring cup. So today's tip is to take your cooking spray, spray your measuring cup first, then pour in your molasses or your syrup, and when you go to take it out, as you're going to see, like magic, pretty much all of it has come out. There's a little bit left, but that's it. Clean as a whistle.